story.
Well, two tried families talked with us today about their thoughts on bin Laden's death as they remember their sons who were killed while serving their country and fighting terrorism. In fact, one fallen Navy SEAL from Lexington served on the same team that just took down bin Laden. Navy SEAL Petty Officer First Class Joshua T. Harris drowned in rough waters in Afghanistan during August of 2008. His parents, Sam and Evelyn Harris, say it was his Navy SEAL team that he was leading across the river that day in Afghanistan that carried out the attack on Osama bin Laden.
Closure in some sense that that's what he was over there trying to do. The hurt never goes away.
And we know somewhere up there he knows about this, and he is saying, he is saying praise and thank yous to all those SEAL brothers.
It's a very good day for the U.S. and getting rid of this monster.
Harris was awarded several medals, including the Bronze Star and a Purple Heart.
Every time when he would leave, he would say, "Mom and Dad, don't worry about me. I'm living my dream. I am doing exactly what I want to be doing." He lived well. He lived well.
Another Triad soldier awarded the Bronze Star Medal and a Purple Heart was Private First Class Adam Marion from Mount Airy. He served in the National Guard searching for improvised explosive devices. He was killed during an attack on a base near Baghdad in April of 2008.
I am relieved that they found him, but it really doesn't change anything in our life. Doesn't bring Adam back.
His parents, Pam and Donnie Marion, are proud of his service.
He may have been in Baghdad finding IEDs, and bin Laden may have been in Pakistan, but it was the same operation.
Now, both families are still grieving the loss of their children, but they are grateful that the military efforts to take down Osama bin Laden were successful, and their hope is that there will never be an event like 9/11.